Thank you. I'll tuck that away. What? While I can.
Thank you. can't carry more.
Slaughtered out here.
Keep that for later.
You're in for a treat. It's quite a show. Never let anyone say the car just slack off. Witnesses, we put on facts.
Oh, you're in for a treat.
Quite so. not going to the left. The left.
Thank you. They live among piles of scrap from the old ones.
The day brings you glad tidings. There's blood on the throne because of Durand, but Avad is trying to wash it clean.
Had a bad dream last night. Can't remember.
I face the sun with pride, because I know I earned my place.
Thank you.
right before the Queen comes. A small thing.
Ah. Machine riding Nora with a special spear. How lucky to come across you. I have a proposal. Come closer. Call me Fernand.
Hey, Fernand. My eyes are up here.
I'm looking at your spear. It's magnificent, but how does it work?
You stick the pointy end into the machine.
Yes, but...
It's simple, really.
Yes?
You wouldn't understand. Okay, Fernand. What's your proposal?
During the reign of that idiot Karja King, Outlanders often hid items of value from raiders. Well, I found one.
What is it?
A relic from the old ones. You probably would understand it better than I do. Unfortunately, it's too high for me to reach.
And you want me to get it for you?
What a brilliant plan! You're a much better climber than I am, to be sure. Get it? Bring it back, and we'll split the proceeds.
How about I see what it is first?
That works, too.
What do you do, exactly?
I'm a trader of fine tinkerings. I buy low, sell high.
But in this case, you wouldn't be buying.
Sometimes I find tinkerings as well.
I see. Let's say I'm interested. What do I need to do?
The relic rests on the rise of Dusk Mesa. Bring it to me at the Meridian Docks, and we will both profit.
We'll see about that. Run my boots dry. These machines. I'll have to find out where they came from. Safe for a few minutes anyway. I'll find a use for you. I thought they'd go on forever. There's gotta be a way to override even these things. Forget about traveling light. wasn't a warning. We're done soon enough. I'd have to ditch something.
Aloy, you're very close now.
I was wondering when you'd speak up.
There's a sheer rock wall just ahead. Look close, and you'll find handholds leading up.
Oh, really? And who put those there, hmm? Right. Why would I expect an answer? So much more exciting to keep it all a mystery. Crash the Eclipse Focus Network, he said. So how are we gonna do that?
Thank you.
wait. I forgot. We won't. I do all the dangerous stuff. You just listen in. There are the handholds. Bartley said they'd be.
Did you get that, Silence? No?
Fitting name you got there. All right. What now?
You wait, that's what. Take a seat at the campfire and rest. What night...
I still have a fire to keep me company. How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the Focus Network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you around to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tall neck that's been extensively modified. Climb the tall neck. Grafted into the top of its disc, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the Focus Network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests, always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. It was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions.
Through here. Corrupted machines. Patrolling the guards.
More like soldiers. Held in reserve for a war yet to come. You'll have to get past them.
It's the easy way in?
The back way in. I didn't say it'd be easy. Thank you.
the upper hand.
Reserve for a war yet to come. You'll have to get past them.
This is the easy way in?
The back way in. I didn't say it'd be easy.
They're scanning for me. Save these for the trail. Gonna need this. Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me. Explosions in the distance.
Pay that no mind. Doesn't concern you.
For later. Never know when I might need these. handy.
Be ready to act fast. We need to get in and get it done before they raise an alarm.
You getting this? The legs of a tall neck down there, but no tall neck.
Damn. The transmitter's been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for your insider knowledge. Toward the explosions. Great.
You got exactly one shot at this, Aloy, so spare the sarcasm and make it count. You see that bridge over the ravine?
Yep.
Memorize its location. There's a rappel point on the side. That'll be your way out.
And these Eclipse troopers?
Avoid them, or kill them, your choice. The blasting should cover any noise you make. Find the tall neck and destroy the module on top.
Here we go.
You're wasting time, Aloy. The longer you take it, the more likely you are to fail.
The pain of our labor will birth a new reign. Righteous one.
He left his post to eat his fill. Needless to say, we taught him the error of his ways. Helas is a true soldier, concerned with me.
Haven't you got anything better to do?
Someone slaughtered one of us! Driving myself mad!
machine's pulse was powered, radiating the anger of Shaki. What was that? This one's dead.
That's right. No one here.
Oh, well.
Eyes upon the radio. I believe the sun falls for that matter. We might have trouble.
Dig the ancient machines into the stronghold of the road. Hard time is coming. Thank you. It's been weeks since Helas was around. What's he been up to? Terrifying someone, I'm sure.
The herds grow stronger, bathed in shadow.
Thought I heard something. Smell it!
Is there fighting up ahead?
No. It's a binding operation. So long as you're quick, it won't affect you.
Oh good, another secret. This place.
A distraction.
There are several data points.
Irregular data flow near. Security may be compromised. Alert. Irregular transmission source near.
He's a fanatic, all right. Single-minded.
Focus that you seem to lack. Now how about finding that Tallneck?
It would not have been easy to drag the Tallneck down this path. Why bother?
Just find it and get to the top. Destroy the module and then get out fast as you can.
Sure is a lot of blasting up there.
Alert. Irregular transmission source near. Alert. Irregular data flow near. Security may be compromised. Alert. Irregular transmission source detected.
I see it. They've built some kind of structure around it.
Climb it. The sooner this is done, the better.
I don't like this. It feels wrong.
Everything here is wrong. Just get to the module and destroy it. Casing. Now, Aloy, do as I say or all is lost.
way.
Rough going, but you survived.
You knew Hades was there, and you sent me to him?
I won't deny I risked your life, but it was the only way. Now, with the Focus Network down, we can both get what we want. Access to the secrets of Zero Dawn.
I'm past trusting you with secrets.
Good. That means you're wising up. Trust is for fools. It shifts and crumbles like sand. Interest. Now that is a solid bedrock upon which you and I might build a new science of understanding. We both need answers, Aloy. And thanks to you, we're on the verge of grasping them. It's not for... We'll speak again.
You miserable... Damn him.
If I could toss this focus and be rid of you, Silence, I would. But we both know I need it. Sunfall it is. And Zero Dawn. to me. Easier. Thank you.
These will keep. Going down fast. Being able to override you with hope. Can't be too prepared. Steady. Don't want to slip.
Thank you.
wherever these machines are made. Could find a way to override them there.
Face the sun with pride, because I know I earned my place.
Leave me.
Who else?
I demand. I read, but they would. Just like.
Hesh. What?
I don't. It's been a.
I'm a good.
In our guard.
I'll do my best.
May the sun.
You'll like what I have for sale.
You'll like what I have for sale.
Come take a look. I'll give you a good price. Osaram will spend weeks making a contraption to do a job the Carja could crack in a day.
I don't care for Osaram, but Captain Ursa fought for us.
Sorry, I have no news that will interest you.
Only the finest goods here. See for yourself.
Got all the best goods here.
Hey, look at these wares. I've got all the best goods here.
See for yourself.
I barely turn. Would you care for some fruit? Better enjoy.
Has someone been?
Yes, almost every night. Not enough to fall.
I know how to track.
Really?
I'll see what I can find. Won't find better wares. Don't forget to stock up before you're on the road.
By the time this is done.
Don't forget to.
Come take a look. I'll give you a good price.
The Nora were all born on a sunless day, if you ask me.
Move along. You have no need to loiter around here.
Boats are full of water.
Is that?
Yeah.
Trouble.
No more.
Yell if you see something. Run! I'm done!
No!
Down!
This will do nicely.